Dr. Vipin Singhal, practicing as a child specialist in Ghaziabad. In this COVID-19 pandemic, God has given us opportunity to test ourselves, how disciplined and calm we can be. If one stays at home, remain calm and follow certain rules, he will be protected from disease. It's a golden opportunity to spend time with your loved ones, children and your parents. Avoid watching too much of TV news about corona. This will induce fear in your mind. Spend time to connect with yourself. This will improve your inner strength and confidence. It will provide you strength to fight in any untoward incidents. So, in this difficult time, surrender to God completely. Surrender all your deeds to God. Remember, He is watching you all the time. So, you will not commit any mistake. Even if some mistake occurs, He is there to look after you. Swami says, "Why fear when I am here?" Thank you.